Hi, and welcome to the first Geek Gumbo trailer reaction. Today we're going to take a look at the new Power Rangers trailer that just dropped and see what I think. Here we go.
None of us really know each other.
We're all screw-ups.
Hey, let's see.
But somehow, we were all in the same place at the same time when Billy found those coins.
Damn it, Billy, why'd you have to find those coins?
Gus, check out how we glow.
Oh, we're glowing?
What?
I am.
No, you're not.
That was stupid. That was stupid. And kind of covering what we saw in the last trailer. Okay.
The answer to what is happening to you is here. You five are the Power Rangers.
Okay.
Did you say we're Power Rangers?
Is this some kind of joke? We're talking to a wall.
I was kind of expecting a little more.
Alpha, no.
Ugh. Me and four kids found a spaceship buried underground. I'm pretty sure I'm a superhero.
Pee in a cup. Okay. New putties. Okay. You know, that actually makes a putty look good. Oh. Hello, Rita. Get the hero poses and okay. Wait, she had the mask open. That's Goldar. Well, we get a sense of the size of the Zords now. Okay. Alright, this is gonna suck! This is gonna suck. okay, so, saw a few things from the previous trailer, you know, some of that initial setup that everybody was going, oh, it's, you know, Dawson's Creek 2.0. got to see a little bit more of the command center, finally got to see Zordon for the first time. You'd think they at least put some kind of vocal filter over Bryan Cranston, but no. So that kind of loses a little bit of power, a little bit of oomph from that. I mean, you know, God's a great actor, but you're kind of expecting something a little bit more. I don't know. That didn't very much impress me. At least Alpha's voice isn't "ay ay ay," but he sounds like he's got a little bit of sass. So he's kind of halfway between Alpha 5 and Alpha 6, if you guys remember that from the old Power Rangers series, where it was like, "Hey, how you doing?" You know, because I'm a robot apparently from somewhere. I don't know. It made no sense when they did it in the show either. Rita looks good. She definitely gives off an evil vibe. I saw that they were doing things where she looks like she's, I don't know, got some kind of dragon, or she's pulling more green energy from it, because there was shots where she was in a lesser black outfit. Again, we got to see a little bit of the Zords. We got to see Goldar in his monster mode. We got to see the putties. The putties actually look like a menacing type of cannon fodder minion, as opposed to from the old show, which was a guy in spandex. I'm still not overly sold on the suits, but having them with the face masks open while in the Zords kind of ticks me off a little bit. They pulled that off and on in Power Rangers, the ninja one. Ninja Storm, I think it was. And, you know, where they'd open the face masks every so often. And I always thought that was weird. Actually, a couple of other ones, they did that too. I always thought that was weird when they would open the mask. If they're going to transform, this should be a continuous suit. This one says you get to see facial reactions while they're driving around. No, that's not Power Rangers. Or that's not an aspect of Power Rangers that I normally identify with. I'm still not sold on the full Megazord. The individual animals, okay, and again, you get to see a scale of them now and the scale of Goldar, because it seemed like they were fighting around buildings and stuff like that, so you can kind of guess heights. So it's not as big as people were originally thinking. People were thinking that the Zords were going to be like, you know, 50 stories tall a piece, you know, making the Megazord as tall as, you know, God knows what. This does not fill me with confidence. This does not make me want to go, yeah, I'm going to go to the theater and see this. In fact, right now, I can pretty much assure you, I'm not. And that kind of saddens me. I was kind of hoping that maybe they might do something a little bit different, a little bit better, that would actually draw me in. But no, this looks like just a higher budget sci-fi flick that just happens to have some Power Rangers aspects to it that a lot of it I'm not really identifying with. I don't know. I'm not really sure how else you could fix it. You know, there's a few things here and there, but right now, it doesn't fill me with confidence. Anyway, but that's my opinion, and I'm sticking to it. Keep a lookout for other videos. We'll keep on trying to do more trailer reactions, and we're going to do more out of the theater type reviews with Meg. And of course, Geek Gumbo itself is still in production. I hope to start releasing a few more videos here and there as the year goes on. So stick with us. More good things are coming. Till next time, take care.